your fate, whether you have walked down a path of light or a path of darkness matters not, only that it was yours. For being good or evil truly means not in the face of being one with oneself. Despite all that, there is still a part of you haven't absolved yet. You've been denying it for so many years, covering it with a false face, with your mask. But you can't keep it confined forever. It is there, awakened, howling, rattling its cage. Something raw, true, terrifying.
See how much the mask is? You're welcome.
Is it you, Yaga?
It's me, Dragoy.
It's so dark in here. It's so cold. I know I deserve no better. I did wrong, Yaga. So wrong.
You sure, Webby? Act now, think later, type.
That gingerbread heart you gave me. I never got to tell you.
One mistake should not define us. See you in another life, friend.
In a thousand years. In a million years.
And so it goes. I'll wait for you by the gate.
Thank you.
made it that far, and you've confronted the spirits of your friends on the way.
I did what had to be done.
Oh, more than you know. And what's more important, you have faced yourself too. But you will have to do it again and again. The next time is waiting just around the corner. You may want to make some preparations beforehand. Because once you're inside, there will be no coming back. And nothing will remain the same. You will survive only if you accept the other side, whatever it may be. As for me, this is the farthest I can go. The rest of the story is yours and yours alone. I'll see you in another fairy tale.
Goodbye, friend. Didn't go easy on me. Thank you. forest doll. So she's...
You've decided you're ready to come here. But... the price might be too high.
Like you've ever cared. I could die out there and you wouldn't give a damn about it.
One day, I wouldn't. But things have changed. I don't want to tear everything down. I'll salvage what I can.
Meaning me. Oh, thank you for your mercy. Can't you see? I've been showing you grace all this time. I could have gotten rid of you a long time ago. I could have thrown you away.
Throw me away?
Yes. Throw away the mask. Isn't that what you are? Just a mask to cover up my sins? But I don't give a shit about what people think anymore. Or what they'll do to me. Once upon a time, there was a freak with no face. Guess what? The real me doesn't need a mask to hide behind anymore.
You got it all wrong, princess. The truth...
Dad, stop calling me that! I don't need you, don't you get it? I don't! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Good. Hello? Anyone? What do you know? She really did shut up. That was good for change. She's been gone for quite a while now. Feels weird. You got it all wrong, Princess. The truth... What were you trying to say there, huh? May your hand be just, but your shield patient.